Now we are sign up here. We don't need to do anything, just only click on continue with Google. And this is the account that we have recently created. We will use a friendly option. That's the username that you can't change ever in your life. So be careful about it. Now I will use WordPress Expert 1. WordPress user, it's already taken. I think we should use a more friendly name. This is a most reasonable and SEO friendly username that I have selected. I will create. You can also see that in different gigs, every gig is started with I will. So I have used this word. I think it's a great word. Now I click on join. My profile has been successfully created. Now we are click on selling, start selling. Dashboard, we are going to dashboard. Post a request, start selling. I think we should visit our profile. Your profile is incomplete. There is an option to create gig. Then we create on continue. Again, continue. We must need to complete this profile to start our work. I just put some details here. Then description I will place, I'm a developer. Remove bugs in your site and manage your site. Your site, I think I need to place complete grip. Also, complete grip at SEO work. Rank your site in Google. Words. I think I need to place something more. That's amazing. I have done it. Now I need to select a language. English. Fluent. Add. Now I'll click on continue. option is not working because I have not uploaded any image. Now I'm going to upload an image here. Where's the image that I have uploaded? Now continue. The next option, your occupation. What can I do? So I have selected 2018 to 2022. Desktop application at skill developer. Experience level expert. Education Pakistan. You need to select your country, college or university name. BSc Computer Science. The artificial intelligence also helped me to do that. Now here I need to select this, create BSc, click on add button. No, I don't have more than this. The name I should choose is it means I can only click on next. Server Arab English voice server expert and now I click on continue. Google account is already connected, it's not necessary to connect all of them. Just click on continue and I need to add my phone number here. Now we are here, enter our phone number. Three double five. I have entered my phone number and click on verify by message. Accept. Phone number has been verified. Security question. What was the name of your elementary school? You need to select one of them. It has been done. Now, our Fiverr profile has been successfully created. In next video, we will learn how to create our gig on Fiverr and how to sell our services. Why our gigs are not coming on search. Thanks for watching.